Live Home 3D Pro offers more editing tools and output options while remaining just as fun and easy to use as the base version. It becomes especially useful when you create a complex project or simply need a bit more functionality. With the Pro version, you may design and build anything, from a 40-floor skyscraper to a house of any size. The program simply has no stories limitation, while the base version can build only up to 2 stories and a loft. With the Pro version, you're not limited to working with the plain surface only. Making the house on a slope or creating a garden on the mountain hills now becomes a reality. Working in 2D, you get access to several useful additional tools, such as the custom roof, used for drawing roofs of any size or shape anywhere in the project, as well as the building block, which is helpful when you need to add a balcony or other complex internal or external building elements. Using the elevation view, you may create wall openings, panels, and niches of the desired shape. You may place them into the right position and instantly see how they will look in your project by switching to the 3D mode. With the help of the Advanced Material and Tile Transform editors, the imported materials can achieve a more realistic look for your project. The Light Source editor will spice up the project with additional light settings, adjusting the type of light, the glow, spot direction, and other parameters is just a matter of a few clicks. The editor may also add light sources to any object in your project, which can breathe life into imported models of lamps, candles, or other items. The advanced camera options will help to change the field of view for each camera or change its projection from perspective to orthographic. Among other features which the Pro version offers are export to RIB and 3DS formats, higher resolution for the exported images and videos, and much more. Well, that's about it. Feel free to check the feature comparison chart in order to compare among the versions on the program website.